I'm a senior, already with a pair of impressive victories this week, beating Thurgood Marshall by 17 late on Monday night in Kettering, and then turning around and beating St. Francis by 40 Tuesday night in Toledo. Quincy Simpson's team remains undefeated in first place in the track, ranked second in the state for Division I. The second-year head coach has made it clear the Spartans' first goal this season is winning the school's first ever Three Rivers Athletic Conference title. A win tonight over second-place St. John's will just about assure that accomplishment. You can see this game right after the Sports Board on WTLW. And on Tuesday night, Spartans will travel to LCC for the Lima Cup, a game that's already sold out but will be broadcast live on TV 44. Will also be replayed Tuesday night at 10 on TV 44 as well. No Marquavius Wilson for tonight's game, suspended by the coach. Jalen Thomas earlier this week picked up a football scholarship offer to Ball State. First quarter, Spartans down by 5. Jar Ward drives, finds Rico Stafford on the baseline, gets the bucket for the Spartans later. It's a 6-point deficit. Xavier Simpson pulls up, hits the jumper, brings Lima Senior within 4. Second quarter now. X out to Ward. As it flies it, 3 is good. Spartans down by 3. Ward just heating up. Another triple. 16 points for Jarius Ward. And then Lima Senior, the trap, forcing the turnover. Darius Gordon, the long pass ahead to X. Waits, gets the bucket. 2 of his 18 points. Lima Senior trailed going to the fourth quarter, but the Spartans remain undefeated, getting the victory over St. John's 52-44. Again, you can see how they came back in the fourth quarter coming up in just about 40 minutes right here on TV 44 as we take a look at